All right, guys.
The admission center apologizes for this clearly broken test chamber.
All right, then.
Once again, the enrichment center offers its most sincere apologies on the occasion of this unsolvable test environment. Fantastic. You remain resolute and resourceful in an atmosphere of extreme pessimism. Momentum, a function of mass and velocity, is conserved between portals. In layman's terms, speedy thing goes in, speedy thing comes out. The Enrichment Center promises to always provide a safe testing environment. In dangerous testing environments, the Enrichment Center promises to always provide useful advice. For instance, the floor here will kill you. Try to avoid it. Modified so that it can now manufacture two linked portals at once. As part of an optional test protocol, we are pleased to present an amusing fact. The device is now more valuable than the organs and combined incomes of everyone in.
Subject, long time. Yeah.
Thank you. you are in control of both portals, this next test could take a very, very long time. If you become lightheaded from it, feel free to pass out. An intubation associate will be dispatched to revive you with hectic sound and adrenaline. Of a previously mentioned required test protocol, we can no longer lie to you. When the testing is over, you will be missed. Intending to handle high-energy gamma-leaking portal technology must be informed that they may be informed of applicable regulatory compliance issues. No further compliance information is required or will be provided, and you are an excellent test subject. Complementary victory lift has been activated in the main chamber. Enrichment Center is committed to the well-being of all participants. Cake and group counseling will be available at the conclusion of the test. Thank you for helping us help you help us all.
Can you open the door?